News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Dan Solari.
Well, it looks to be a rather mild day for our Sunday. Summer's going to make a return. At least it's going to feel that way anyway. With more warm and muggy conditions, the showers are going to finally move back into the region Tuesday night into Wednesday. But between now and then, we're going to have some rather mild weather to deal with. Here's a look at the highs for our Sunday, making it well into the upper 70s, even some lower 80s possible in spots, even in the mountains, 77 for North Conway and in Bethel. Look at that, 82 potentially for Fryeburg. It's going to take a little while to burn off the clouds in the morning, but once we do that, we should enjoy at least some partly sunny conditions. So mostly cloudy during the overnight hours with fog developing with that really moist air in place. It's going to be mild, 60 to 65 for lows. And for Sunday, a cloudy start and then becoming partly sunny, high 77 to 82. Here's a look at the next 7 days. Monday will be similar to Sunday. Showers move in for Wednesday.